Well, and you're right, Sean. And as you know, I've been in these detention centers. Every little girl that is 10 years of age and above has to have a pregnancy test when she comes in. This is, as a mother and a grandmother, this just makes me cry. I cannot imagine the loss of opportunity and hope and better life for these children and for these women, because as Sean said, it is indentured servitude. They've got to work out this fee. They're being sold. This is a humanitarian issue. It is human trafficking, sex trafficking.